A large crowd turning out for 9/11 tributes at the World Trade Center site in New York City.
Stanley R.
Thousands died that day, making it the deadliest terror attack on American soil. The names of the victims were read this morning in a somber tribute to those who died in the attack. There were also emergency responders on hand in honor of the hundreds of police officers and firefighters who died that day trying to save the lives of others.